Have you heard of Chabrol?
I heard about it, but
you have?
I've
you
not
have?
Had it how you've explained.
So, for Chabrol, you do the first part of the pulopo, of the hen in the pot, which is the broth. Take a little bit of the broth, and you eat the soup like the peasants used to eat the soup. Sometimes even for breakfast, you know, because for them breakfast
for the
is yeah.
Sure.
And they have to go to the field, and you know, Gascon people, they live longer, but they work hard in the field and they drink their red wine, and so you eat the broth.
That's really rich and delicious, huh? So what happens next?
Okay, so traditional Chabrol. You're supposed to sit at the table, right? We're doing this for the television here, but okay. And you take your wine, if possible Madeira from Gascony, and you put around half the wine that you have the broth left.
Uh-huh.
No
Don't
spoon,
mix.
No spoon.
No spoons. So what do we do?
You swirl. You already make a mess.
Uh-huh.
See, I already
it's
made
okay.
a mess, okay? And when you're at the table, put your elbows on the table, okay?
Okay.
And then you go and drink. And that's Chabrol.
Oh, that's good like that.
Yeah. It's
good. Really
it, good. It has that raw wine with the. I love it. I just love it.
We have a thing in Gascony called Chabrol. At the end of your soup, you're supposed to put a little bit of the wine, just enough to match the amount of broth that you have left. Swirl it a little bit and drink it directly from the plate. I personally love that taste of the raw wine mixed with the hot broth. It was kind of an excuse to clean the plate, but it was also an excuse to have a little wine before going out to the fields.